Hey guys, what's up? Corporate Blazer back with another video. And today, we will be doing a Treasure X video. So in this video, we will be doing Treasure X Aliens. And I have them, and I just did a different Treasure X video. And now we're doing this one. So let's start off the video. And let's open this up. Let's see. Okay, there's that. So they just came out with like a new series, as you can see. So see how it says new glow in the dark. So this is all new. They have new aliens, and I'm pretty sure new Treasure X hunters too. This is cool. I've never done one of the new series yet with this. So I'm doing a new, brand new one right now. Okay, so let's get this thing open. Here is the new tool. It's blue now instead of green, I think. And let's see, is it the same way to open it? I'm not completely sure. Yep, no, it's not. Or I think it is. Here, let's see if we can just cut it. Cutting's always the answer. Okay. So, this is so annoying. So here it is, it's opened up. I think now it's open. No, it's not open. So I think you keep the slime up there, which is new and cool. So get open. Okay. Yeah, so see how the new alien, it's brand new and it looks really cool too. I put some more details on them, which gives it a good effect. So now this is like I'm getting it out. The packaging is a little bit harder though. Which stinks. Okay, so new alien. I got the green one. There's a red one and also a blue one too, I think. So the green one was pretty cool. So now let's start opening. Where's our tool? Oh, here it is. Okay. So here's our tool and let's try to get it out. Oh, the plastic's harder too. Oh god, they made everything so much more harder. And there's the head. So it's the same thing where you peel this off, and the same plastic bag. So actually, I think I may have done a new one, I think. And the bag is harder, so I think I am just gonna have to cut it open. Oh, look at it. Oh, wow. That's actually kind of cool. Look, it's like green. That is cool. Oh, no. I forgot to do the mission. Oh, crap. Sorry. Here, you know what? Don't look at the guy. Let's do that right now. Sorry about that, guys. Oh, wait. So this is it. There's that with the new guys and everything. And it's not much of a map. That's strange. I just want to see. Okay. Never mind. Wait, I got it. They made some new cool guys, which are actually kind of cool. I just got a common right now. I think. Pretty sure I did. So this Conan's cool. He's kind of basic. Oh, that is cool and strange. So you get your guy, or at least my guy, in this mask. So he's like that. And you take the mask off and he looks like that. And that's kind of cool too. Okay, back on. So now for this part, we shall... Is there anything? Yep, there's one. Oh, here's his weapon. So he has a gun. That's cool. It's like a laser blaster. So now let's put that aside. And now for the heart. Where did my scissors go? Here they are. Okay, so for the gem. Ooh, it's like a machine gun. Let's see what this one is. So this one was called the Cyber Zooka. That's kind of cool. Yeah, that's cool. Let's see. So here's the bazooka, or as I say, bazooka, and our guy. There he is. This new series is not the best, honestly. Like, the hand is way too tiny for the weapon. Like, it's way too tiny. Oh, no, it's not. So there's our guy with the weapon, and yeah. So I think that's it for today's video. So bye, guys. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. And see you in the next video. So bye, guys.